Hello, I'm Lemon. I'm a Tibetan Terrier, and this film is going to present the first year of my life. Now look how small I was. I was born in Poland on the 30th of September 2020. That's me and my brothers and sisters. I'm the brown one. The white one is Ban, my favorite brother. There were six of us, three boys and three girls. Now that's my brother, who was very obsessed with the bone. That was our first bone. He didn't want to share. I barked at him. I tried to tell him off. I tried to tell him he has to share. I asked Ban for help. That's us. That's us sleeping. Here, my sister was naughty. She was chewing the table. She was told off, so I wanted to make sure I kept her away from troubles. See, I took her. I was a good boy. I was so tiny. That's my grandma and us playing. You're about 2 months here. That's our first time in the snow. That's my mommy there running. And my grandma. Look, I peed on snow. They said I am a good boy. That's my first time on stairs. Scary, but I made it. I really enjoyed my time with my siblings. I wasn't always that calm though. Sometimes I thought I am an acrobat. Look! That's my new home. I arrived at the new house. That was scary. I was lucky that Banff could come with me. Mind you, we fitted both into the travel bag. It didn't take us long, to be honest, to adjust. And then we had fun again and again. Can you see that blue cover in the background? There was a mirror. They had to cover it for me because I was getting very anxious of the mirror and my own reflection. I mean, the other dog reflection, or whoever that dog was. I don't know, but I didn't like him, so I was always barking at him. The cover helped. Soon Banff went to his own family, and I stayed on my own. I had time to enjoy the snow. Oh, I loved snow. But it wasn't always only about the fun. I had to learn too. See, I just did the jump. Here, give a pull. And then me and Banff, we went to England. We spent 16 hours in the car. But then, we were in our forever homes. I made lots of friends. That's Blue. He's so cool.
Good my happy, happy guy. Oh, just a happy, happy, happy guy. Oh, just a look at that, a happy, oh, the happy dog. Oh, just a happy, happy, happy dog.
That's Yoshi. Yoshi's my buddy where I live. I'm not afraid of him. That's Peggy. Peggy is so quick. I love chasing her. In April, I was reunited with Bang. See, nothing has changed. That's my girlfriend. Again, it's not always only about fun. Or is it? When I come back from my walks, sometimes I have to wash my paws. I really like it. Look, this is how she puts me in the bathtub. Sometimes I drink from the shower. I really don't mind taking showers, actually. Now that's me having hiccup. Not fun. But otherwise, I look like this after showers. It's crazy to be wet. Unless she tries to dry me with the hairdryer. Ah, and they always want to brush me. I hate brushing. Well, there is one positive thing about it. They always give me lots of treats. Can have a nap. Check out my pillow. Sometimes I dream. And then I think to alarm when I wake up. Am I not cute? I love sleeping and eating. And rolling. Look how cute I am. Sometimes I do have a pigeon on my balcony. Oh, this is so annoying. And sometimes, you see, I am calm. For example, when I sit at the dinner table. Now you might think, why dog sits at the dinner table? Now I don't understand why the dog wouldn't sit at the dinner table, okay? Well, let me tell you. And remember, I do everything what my human does. Just also a little bit more than the human does. Sometimes I play with weird things. Now, I hate cars, but I do like doing everything with children. I do like traveling. I've been to many places. Mountains, seasides, the older I get, the less terrified I am of the water. Maybe one day I will even swim in the sea. I like rivers. They are very refreshing. And lakes. That's so much fun. And I feel so comfortable. You see, sometimes dogs has to deal with the extreme weather conditions. The best is to meet other animals. You know they are bigger dogs, right? Now look, what's that? What kind of dog is that? All this. Oh, all that traveling gets me really tired. This is how we travel. Now I've got a question for you. How did I get from this? This to that. I'm still fitting in my travel bag. Thanks for watching, guys.